Hey, Sam Topa, Sound of Joy Music Services, and I'm just going to give you some what I call working it out chords. No particular key, just whatever comes to mind. Gives you an idea how what the thought process is for a gospel musician when they're just looking at chords. You pick a key, and you just work it out.
Thank you.
just working out some chords.